The next day on the floor of the parliament, the BJP amended the FCRA Act going back retrospectively to the age of the emergency. Now in a civilized country, Padmaja, give me 30 seconds. If this has happened, what do you think the opposition would have done? It would have come on to the street. It would have blocked the parliament. It would have demanded resignation from Prime Minister down to everyone else. Did you see any of that happen? No. You know why? Because the High Court had also convicted the Congress. The BJP could amend the FCRA and render the High Court judgment toothless because the Congress supported in amending the FCRA. This is the way they will save democracy. My foot. Because if let's say a political party